And now, ladies and gentlemen,
Jules is here.
What's going on, everybody? My name is Christian Ortiz, also known as DJ Swiff, and welcome to Swiff's Adventure Blog, a blog that's all about just music, entertainment, and events that we randomly go, and adventures. Today, we are here in Pomona, California, right next to the Fox Theater, because Deorro just tweeted out yesterday that he was gonna do a surprise pizza party slash event here at the Fox Theater. So I checked it out, I hit up my brother, and then we came here, we came straight forward. Right now, we are parking right here, and as we can see, there is a little bit of a small line, so we got here just in time. So we don't know what to expect. I mean, we're gonna see Deorro, we might see some surprise guests, it's gonna be a great show. Let's see what surprises come up. I'm really excited. As you can see, I'm like nervous and stuff, so it's gonna be a fun event. So hope you guys enjoy it, and let's get to it, shall we? Okay, so we're right here. The doors are gonna open at exactly 5 o'clock. Right now it is about to be 4:20, so right here, hey, 4:20. That's funny. So yes, right now we got a little line right here. We got here at a good time right now, so let's see what happens. Okay, so right here in the front, right here at the Fox Theater, you can see there's a little bit of line right there. We're right here, we're excited to see what's gonna happen. I'm really excited. So we're just gonna walk around, see some people right here, you know, let's see what they got. Let's see what they got. Trying to get there, Deorro fans right there. What's good? What's good, everybody? What's good? Right here. Oh shit, we got Deorro. Oh wait. Right here. Oh shit, look at that. Oh shit. Damn, look at you guys. Liking that flag right there. I'm just gonna zoom it in. Where are you guys coming from?
Or
where
San Jose.
San Jose? No way, Bay Area? San Jose right here too?
Oh, we should carpool, bro.
Alright, well, yeah, bro, just carpool. I have to go back too, man.
I gotta be back by 8 in the morning.
Hell yeah, you said it. You said it right there. So you got some Bay Area right here. You got right here. What's up, guys? What's up, ladies? What's good? What's good? We're all here for Deorro. What's good? Hey, what's good? There you go. Oh yeah. So yeah, we're having a good time right here. We're expecting something good. Let's see what happens. You know, more people are starting to come, so we got a good outcome right here. Right, we're still waiting. There's some little bit of fun moments right here, right now. The fucking town. That cop right there. Malo, malo, eres chico malo. ¿Qué vas a hacer cuando vengan por ti? Chico malo. Ya se le echó como tres people right now, right here with tickets. I was just waiting there. Cross the street. See, everybody's trying to help out. Go cross. The cop is seriously like Jaws right now. Like everybody's looking out for everybody. See, like everybody's there. You see the cop right now just spitting some game right now. It's like, yeah, that's right. I'm a motorcycle cop. You know, just patrolling Pomona, you know. I know the mayor. I don't know what he's spitting there. But we're looking up. He stopped it. Oh shit, this guy's really gonna turn. Don't turn, don't turn. Yes, man. Yeah, he gave the thumbs up. Right now the doors are open. We are here.
Hey!
Woo. Watch out. We're about to go in. Right here. Woo!
Right here.
Thank you.
the back. las 3 de la mañana y estoy en tu ventana buscándote amor. Escucha por favor.
Salimos
Ya son las... Van a ser las 10. It was a good turnout. Amazing. It was worth it. We got a lot of autographs. We got a lot of moments. Pretty lit. Al último, Deorro played a set. Su Function made an appearance, so it was pretty badass. Got his autograph too, so mission accomplished. So, I mean, it was a good turnout. A perfect way to start our spring break. Ya vamos para la casita, but hope you guys enjoy this. It was pretty cool. You know, something different, you know. It's the start of a vlog that I'm going to start doing. Just about events, music, anything que hace ambiente. So, right now, we're going to get in the car. I hope you guys had a good time. And we'll see you next time. Okay, bye. Little bit of this, little bit of that.